Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. 안녕하세요. 다우트키즈입니다. Today, I will tell you why I think Koreans need Islam. Or maybe you can think, why do I suddenly say this? Because I experienced a lot of life changes through Islam, so I want to share this. So, at first, Korea is really, really good country to live in. Korea is the world's 12th richest country in GDP. And we have excellent technology and medical system. And it is one of the safest country in the world. And people are very kind and humble. Then why do I suddenly say that Koreans need Islam? I want to tell you why. First, it's depression. Korea is a really beautiful country. However, Korea is also the most depressed country in the world. Then where does depression come from? I think it's because of competitive life. If you saw my videos, you already know it. I also lived a very competitive life in Korea. I have always compared myself to others and tried to live a successful life, to get better grades and to go to a good college. I wanted to be a good kid for others, and I wanted to people praise me. And it became a huge pressure. I thought I would become a loser if I wasn't superior to others. And the next step is blame yourself. And this process, someone hurt himself and kill himself. What a tragedy, right? But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't let us to blame ourselves. Allah doesn't think we are losers. Because we are all precious creatures from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Being better than others and making more money than others is not a purpose of life. Life is not competition. Life is a journey of worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and following His guide. And the guide is shown by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It's easy. If you accept Islam, your life became more simple and easy. And it gives us peace and happiness. We can be more relaxed and enjoy this beautiful world created by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And second, it is the purpose of life, as I said. Quran 51:56. I did not create jinn and humans except to worship me, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So, why do we exist? Everything have the purpose, right? Like this water, this cup, these books, and the camera, cell phone. Everything has their own purpose. But what is our purpose? It is to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we exist on the earth. Others is like a means and a tool to worship Allah. If you don't know this fact, you won't know why you live your life. It's like you are trapped in a maze in the dark. But if you have faith, we can know the exit. And the end of this exit, there is heaven, Jannah, paradise. That is why we need Islam. Okay, the last. Islam is the religion for every people. Some Koreans ask me, how can you be a Muslim? You are a Korean. You even can't speak Arabic. You can't even read Quran. How can you be a Muslim? Yeah, I'm Korean. I cannot speak Arabic, but I'm still Muslim. Islam is religion for all mankind. Culture, race, customs, and states are not important. Allah is fairer than anyone else. In Islam, we don't have to abandon our traditions and customs unless they're different from words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Although I'm Muslim, I still eat Korean food and speak Korean, and I live in Korean society. Of course, I don't eat pork and alcohol, but yeah, still. Of course, there are difficulties, but that's because I'm a minor here. It's not because I'm Muslim. Yeah, I'm still living very well. So if you are interested in Islam and have faith, never hesitate. All Muslims are ready to welcome you. I'm sure that you can find peace and happiness in your life. So that's why I think Koreans need Islam. I'm done today. Thank you for watching my video. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. Ma salama. 감사합니다. 안녕.